You have to get them to lock down. In my tool chest, I have this brake line flare kit. And yeah, it works for brake lines, but it's also gonna work for this. So you can do it. I gotta watch out for this, even though there's not much juice in it left. But what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna take this, which, I mean, the alternative is to take this wire loose from wherever it lives, and then I slide this down and position it over my connector. And then I'm gonna crimp it.